What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, Critical Overlord here. So over this past weekend, this would have been around the time we would have gotten Halloween Kills this year. We know, unfortunately, due to the pandemic, it has been delayed till October of 2021 next year. And then now Halloween Ends is being shifted in October of 2022. Jason Blum recently had something to say about whether or not we could expect an upcoming delay for Halloween Kills again going into next year, given the current stance of where we are in this pandemic and how everything is going. I don't think it's going to happen, honestly, and based off of what he has stated, this is just adding more fuel to the fire behind my thoughts on whether or not Halloween Kills will be delayed again. Recently, sitting down with Forbes in a recent interview, Jason Blum, he was asked about Halloween Kills possibly being delayed again, and he just simply stated the following. No, if this is still going on next Halloween, no, we're not holding it. Halloween Kills is coming out next October, come hell or high water, vaccine or no vaccine, it is coming out. Now, Jason Blum, we know, is attached and associated with Blumhouse, head of Blumhouse. We know that Halloween Kills and The Last Halloween and Halloween Ends is going to be distributed by Universal Pictures. We know that Universal Pictures has worked out a deal with theaters. We're going to talk strictly about AMC at this point, since Regal isn't even a factor because a lot of their theaters are closed. So we know that they will have a shorter release window for those Universal films, and then those Universal films will go straight to VOD. Now, if theaters are not even open, Universal is probably going to shift Halloween Kills to strictly VOD. I don't see them holding this movie again. I don't see a lot of studios holding certain films for another year or two if this is a situation that we just can't seem to escape and is not getting any better. We're going to have to adapt. And the studios are just going to have to figure out how to make VOD work. And I think that's what Universal Pictures will ultimately do. I don't think we'll get another delay. If we do, it probably will be just a small one by a few days while they're still trying to figure out what to do with the VOD release strategy, if that is the only thing at the time. But next year, Halloween Kills, to the best of my knowledge, knowing what we know with the recent deal with Universal and their theatrical release window being cut down, and then them being able to put their movies on VOD sooner, Halloween Kills should have no issue coming out next year, pending theaters are still open. If AMC is still open and we have no other things that come our way that make it impossible for this movie to even be featured in theaters, Halloween Kills should be released October 2021 in theaters for a shorter time frame, and then it'll just be sent straight to VOD. Now, if theaters are not a possibility, yes, it's just going to go straight to VOD. That's just my honest opinion on what I see happening. I don't see them holding it just specifically for a theatrical release. I don't see it happening because they're going to end up eventually having the film Halloween Ends. And then I don't think they want to be in a situation where they have these movies just piling up and they're going to be forced to, you're going to have to release it at some point. The movies are, they're not just going to be shelved. I would hope no studio does that with any particular film just for the sake of, you know, I understand it's a business at the end of the day, but I don't see these movies getting shelved indefinitely. They're just going to try to figure out a way to make VOD work. And that's what Universal will do. We'll get Halloween Kills next year. And Jason Blum is pretty confident in that himself. Now, in regards to, I wanted to touch briefly on Halloween Ends. We know that Scream 5 is currently shooting in Wilmington, North Carolina. And to the best of my knowledge, this is also where Halloween Ends will pick up its filming whenever they decide to do that. We have had a lot of things come out about Halloween Kills over the past couple of weeks and months. We know the last thing we got was a teaser from the studio in July, and we haven't really heard too many things on when exactly we'll have an official date for production to start on Halloween Ends. I'm expecting it to be sometime in early 2021, mid 2021, maybe closer to the fall. They have a lot of time to work with, but honestly, getting it done sooner, you'll have more time to edit and kink and work out all the kinks involved in the project, give us the best send-off for this incarnation of Michael Myers that we've gotten for the past couple of years from Blumhouse and Universal. So I honestly think that Halloween Ends will start filming around early next year, maybe March or so, and then it'll wrap before the summer. I could be mistaken. I haven't seen anything online. Couldn't find anything online detailing when the production would start. Then just to talk about another thing, this upcoming Halloween, a lot of people, I've seen everyone speculating what we could get regarding this film, Halloween Kills, that being, because we got in a teaser already showing Lori and her daughter, Karen, and her granddaughter, Allison, in the back of that truck that they got on at the end of the last film. And We have the firefighters driving past him and Lori screaming at the top of her lungs, let him burn, let him burn, let him burn. Then we get a small shot of Michael confirming that he did manage to escape. We're going to have to wait for the film to see how, unless you've read these leaked scripts that have been floating around online. I've honestly read tidbits. I know I made a video a few months ago talking about that. I really don't know which one of these is real or which one is fake at this point, because I've read so many different things. I honestly don't care about having the film spoiled for myself. I just need, what matters to me is how this stuff is executed. I don't care if I know everything going into the film. What matters to me is the execution. That's what's important to me. I can easily read a good script, and then that's just going to make me even more excited to see how this portrayed, how this is portrayed on screen, because that's what it comes down to. That's what's going to make the movie good. And then I do think we could get something on Halloween. The better likelihood that we get a poster instead of a trailer is, I think that's higher than getting a full blown trailer at this point. But also, I don't see why we can't. I believe the Batman recently had a teaser come out, and that movie's not coming out for a couple of years now. So, you know, they could release something the same way they did in July, just something a little longer showcasing some of the things we can expect for Halloween Kills, you know, just to build hype. They can do that, but I easily see a poster being more likely than a trailer at this point from Blumhouse and from Universal Pictures. Everyone's hyping it up, you know, Jamie Lee Curtis, Jason Blum himself, John Carpenter, everyone's praising it, saying that this is the most brutal Michael Myers has been in a long time. This is the most brutal he's been in any incarnation of this character. I still cannot fathom this being worse, and when I say worse, not in a bad way, but more brutal than Rob Zombie's Halloween. And I'm talking about Halloween 2 specifically. I just don't see that being a thing. I don't think it's possible. I do think that likelihood that we get a poster on Halloween this year is pretty strong. We haven't had anything hinting at that, but you know, I easily could see them. They dropped a random surprise on us over the summer, so I don't see why it's unlikely for them to drop another surprise on Halloween. Sure, it's pretty obvious. They might drop it the day after Halloween just for the sake of playing with us, or maybe even a few days prior to Halloween. We still have like, what, 2 or 3 weeks left in the month. They could easily drop a trailer if they wanted to. There's a lot of things that could happen between now and before we hit November 1st. I think it's possible that we could get another teaser, something to hype up Halloween Kills. But let me know what you guys think about all this down in the comment section below. What do you think about Jason Blum's comments on the possibility of the film being delayed again? Would you desperately want the film to be released in theaters, or would you be satisfied with VOD? Let me know down in the comment section below. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so that you never miss a video. In the description, I'll have links to all my social media accounts on my Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. You can message me there to let me know if there's any movies, news, or reviews you'd like me to cover in the future. With all that in mind, guys, I will see you in the next video.
Delavis, he's still on the loose.
Is this some kind of joke? I've been trick or treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.